Hi, I'm Chris Landau, the U.S. Ambassador to Mexico, with my weekly Q&A session for U.S. citizens in Mexico during the pandemic. Let's get right to it. Question one. Mexico is starting to open, and I found a great deal on a trip to the beach. Is tourism okay now? Mexico has many wonderful places to visit, from beaches to mountains, from deserts to jungles, but now is not the time for tourism, even if you're getting a great deal. Remember, the CDC and the State Department have issued worldwide travel advisories cautioning against all international travel at this time. Mexico is still experiencing widespread community-based COVID transmission, so we recommend that you postpone your Mexican holiday at this time. Question two. I just moved to Mexico and June is the start of hurricane season. How should I prepare? During hurricane season from June to November, you'll want to have an emergency hurricane kit with essential items you'll need for 3 days after a storm. Ensure that your travel documents are up to date in a watertight bag. And monitor local news and follow instructions from local officials. You can learn more about hurricane preparedness from our website. And, as always, we encourage you to sign up with the State Department's STEP program, which provides up-to-date information on safety and security conditions in Mexico. All right, that's it for this week. Don't hesitate to contact us at acsmexicocity@state.gov or call us at 55-8526-2561. And remember, be well, stay safe, and we're all in this together. Thank you.